Yes, it's spring, so we have to be fit and to explore again. Yes. Ciao a tutti, buongiorno e benvenuto nella emissione Mazigan. Yes, I'm trying. So, welcome to this new episode of Mazigan. Yes, as you guessed, we are talking about Italian music today, and especially San Remo. We are continuing the different songs that have been competing in San Remo, and two new songs. It's Noemi, that is a great singer, and so Irama. So, just before, as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel if you want more video like this. So, let's get on, and let's begin with Noemi. Noemi is a great singer. She has released many albums, and I remember of the song I Miei Rimedi, that was just so great, but she's released also different song and album, and she's just released a new album with the song Glicine that was competing during San Remo. So we have to check out this song Glicine. She looks very luminous. Mi dici che non funziona più, siamo soli adesso sopra un pianeta blu. E quando arriva sera, invadi la mia sfera. Non è la primavera che non sento da un po'. Non sento piano synth. Building the bridge. Okay, so it's very soft at the beginning. She looks very serene, very, you know, very happy, and it's good to see her like this. The video looks at maybe we are following some couple, and she's just saying something about the relationship, maybe. And I like the progression. The progression seems to be neat with the little bridge that is just announcing the chorus. So let's get it on for the chorus. She's thinking about she may leave. I like this part, this gimmick at the end of the chorus. Drums up there. Very sexy outfit, but classy. Oh, it's staining. Yes, I like this black outfit and with her ginger hairs. It's very striking, very stunning. I like this, and I like also the chorus. So the chorus seems to be quite simple, but there is the progression at the end that gives some kind of momentum during the chorus, some highlights, and it's very nice. After, you get some also synth, reverb synth around that give some atmosphere, some ambience, and giving much presence also. The voice of Noemi is quite particular, you know. You know that it's her that is singing. It's recognizable really easily, and she's got a special timbre, some kind of low key, but also she can go very high, so not so broken, but very, very unique. So it's one of the main assets of Noemi also. And Glicine, I don't know what it's all about for now. We'll check the lyrics just after, but I like the piano progression with the drums after. I'm so fan of this kind of pop. So for me, it's very great, and I like the presence of Noemi in this video. Laughing. Seems to enjoy to be in the front of the camera, but the couple is not so happy, it seems. The break. It's real. With many scenes behind. Oh, she's crying. Okay, so there, I think there is a contrast between the luminous and very enjoyable attitude of Noemi. She's with her musician around and she seems to enjoy the moment. And this scene of the couple that seems to be struggling. Really, the woman is thinking about leaving. The man is very doubtful and many very disturbed, you know. So we have to check the lyrics because everything maybe it's in the lyrics. So Glicine, wisteria. So Glicine, it's a beautiful flower that is very that smell very good and that is beautiful as a quite purple or fuchsia or something like this. So it's very nice. You're telling me that is no longer working. We're alone now, we're on a blue planet, and when the evening comes you evade my zone. The spring isn't one I haven't felt for a while, haven't felt for a while. It seems this couple is just on the edge, you know, they are not supporting each other, they are maybe can't stand each other. The thrills on my skin, your name in the star. It seems like yesterday, it seems like yesterday when the evening tide doesn't its grip on us as you helped me tide. I still remember that evening we were watching the sterns of ships disappearing from the beach. You can see me trembling here, talked with me. But maybe I've just taken everything for granted and I'm repeating to myself how stupid I am for not being able to pretend. Deep down I love you, but I'm trembling on the outside like wisteria at night. Okay, so it's really beautiful image and it seems she's just she got so many questions, she's thinking a lot and she's remembering the good old days, but maybe it's not working anymore and she has some doubts and some fears and she's trembling on the outside because maybe she's deeply love him, but on the surface it's no more a love story and she's just fed up with all other things. Maybe I bet you no longer get into the habit of always doing everything the way you like, and when the evening comes I meet the atmosphere, it's not the spring. So she's maybe she feels like she's in the winter or autumn every day of the year. It seems like yesterday, it seems like yesterday when the evening tide is grip on us as you held me tight. I still remember that evening we were watching the stern of ship disappearing from the beach, etc. Behind us I see days spent on endless trains. Maybe I'm just missing a part of a past as distant as Mars. So everything in the past seems to be very far and now she's just maybe a page is turning down, you know. What are you going to tell me when you see me coming, when I reach you? Maybe she's talking about her and maybe the touring, you know, when you're an artist, you do many tours, you spend much time on train, on plane, and maybe you don't see the lover, your family, etc. I still remember that evening we were watching. Not that I can longer go back to when I was a child, safe from all evil. And from you. I think she's just have some grief about him and she regrets maybe to go with this person. It's a nice song, nice lyrics, and the attitude of Noemi maybe You know, she's smiling, enjoying the video. Maybe she has taken the distance, necessary distance of this relationship, and now she's just free and enjoying. I don't know. Tell me in the comment if you got another explanation to this. Quite groovy, almost. Beautiful part, very sensible. Very nice. Different shades of the talent and the skill, vocal skill of Noemi. Very soft, you know, at the end, but after quite low. So she can do different things. It's very interesting for this. And also she can deliver something that is really sensible and make you feel some emotion, and that's very important. The melody and the production is quite, you know, not lounge, but luminous, lightful. It's not so heavy, it's not so sad, but the song is sad. The lyrics are quite sad because it's just turning the page of a huge amount of time and relationship and passion, maybe, but that's also music. Then you got some lyrics that are maybe very sad, and also a song that is not sad at all, but more lightful and enjoyable, entertaining also. Well done, Noemi. So I think the new album is quite nice. I will listen to it, and thank you, Ines, for the album. It's very nice of you. And let's talk about Irama. I was doing some review and some reaction about the former song of Irama. It finished at fifth place in the contest. So let's get it on with the Irama that is coming from Amici di Filippi, that is building some nice career with the album, EP and something like this. And the new song is La Genesi Del Tuo Colore. So we have to check it. Oh. Okay. Race car. Oh, something is broken. Oh, it's her father. She's thinking about the past. Oh, it's Irama that is doing maybe the antagonist. Oh, it's dramatic. Oh, I didn't expect this at all. It's quite tragic. There seems to be an accident during the race. Maybe they are from the same family, or they got the same coach behind, and I don't know, but they got a love story. You don't know for now, and it seems there is an impact. And also, I didn't pay so much attention to the song because of the video. It was quite slow at the beginning, and after there is a voice, special voice. You got the voice of Irama, but behind you got some backing vocals that are synthetic, and that is doing word effect, I think. Okay, let's continue. It's very intriguing. Kind of vibes of bachata, as in some other single, recent single of Irama. So it's quite Latin, but not just Latin, because you get a beat that is maybe more electropop, and it's a nice little that is doing something very cool, you know. So it's different ambiance. I don't catch the meaning of all this? Nice presence in the vocals there. Some kind of synth guitar, much action there. So we have to check the lyrics, because I wonder what it's all about. The genesis of your colors, of course. It won't be snow that break a tree, pretending would have been better than having seen you cry in the mirror. And I miss your voice now, know that you're here. I'm here, well dressed up in vertigo, while a scream will explode, just like life when it comes. Okay, you'll never stop, you'll sing, you'll lose your voice, you'll go, you'll cry, you'll dance, the color will burst, you'll forget the pain, you'll change your name. Okay. Praying would have been better, you don't have much time now to live a life that you won't feel. I shut off the sun for a moment, even if I won't sleep. Oh, and the thoughts pass by like eclipses. You stay here, I stay here, I will dance, life shiver, while life will play with finger between the veins. You'll never stop, you'll sing, you'll lose your voice, you'll go, you cry, you'll dance, the color will burst, you'll forget the pain, you'll change your name. Color the soul with a tear, color the soul with a tear. The sun rises quietly. I don't mean it. I don't catch it. I don't know why. The sun rises quietly, the trail that will take you inside into the center of the universe, and the harmony of silence will be a genesis, the genesis of your color. So we get there, and it's very strange as the meaning of the song. Maybe I'm too much into the video and I don't make the link with the video, but it's about someone that is maybe won't find himself. Maybe it's all about the lockdown, or that you want to scream and to maybe all your pain and all your distress. I don't know the rest. Honestly, I don't know what is really. Maybe there is someone that is missing the to live the life and to enjoy the life. Maybe as a shadow that is here but not very present and not there. Physically there, but not mentally. I don't know. There is a strange feeling about this song and the video. We have to check the video. So tell me in the comment. I'm completely lost, you know. These lyrics are... I'm very interrogated by these lyrics, you know. Okay. Nice porch. It's as a video game. It's just... want to make her feel something, to awaken her. Synth pop there. It's nice, this part of synth and of instrumentation. Okay, so I like it to as a song, even if the first time the voice, synthetic and robotic voice, is quite disturbing. Finally, it does an effect to the song, and it adds some substance to the song. It's different, and after you can enjoy the real voice of Irama, and that is doing great. I think in the chorus is quite decent. It can go higher and give something as a life to the song. It's important. You get this guitar and quite bachata vibes, Latin vibes that are interesting, mixed with a little synth pop and different backing keyboards that are just doing nice support. I'm lost with the lyrics and even the video. I don't know if she's just remembering her love that is dead during this accident on the track, or maybe she wants to prove herself something because she was hurt during the accident and she wants to go back to the race, and her mentor, or is it her father or her coach, is just wanting to awaken her. So there are many different interpretation, and as I'm not catching the meaning, please, 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 help me. I'm very asking for a great interpretation and explanation of this song. So it's a cool song, and I think it's different, and I like this. That's why San Remo this year was really, really deserving. The different songs for now are very high quality, different. There is different vibe. You get some viral with Colapeche. You get some synth pop and also Latin vibes there. You got Noemi with the classic pop, you know, and also you got rap, you got trap and rock with Maneskin. It's really diverse, and it reflects also the richness of Italian mainstream pop actually. Intense and so likable to follow, and that's why. So that's for now. Hope you like this reaction to the song from San Remo from Noemi and Irama. And if you like it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel for more video like this and more Italian song that I will do very soon. So please take care of you and of your relatives, you know, it's so important. And you can listen to every Italian pop, rock, trap, rap, urban, not urban, classical music in CD, in streaming and in video from Noemi.